I went to Sweden to work with nails in saloon. The boss paid for my trip and visa, so it was a good chance for me. Everywhere in the saloon, there was cameras. He watched everything. It was like a prison.